By singling out Marco Rubio, it's a sign that the Clinton campaign certainly has their eye on him.